As the second anniversary of the Pulse tragedy comes closer, some are working on ways to make sure the victims and their families are never forgotten. Spectrum News 13's David Bowden joining us at the Orange County Commission building, where a new exhibit is going on display.
The new art exhibit is going up right now inside of the Orange County Commission building. It's designed to bring awareness and to pay tribute to the 49 people who lost their lives in the Pulse tragedy.
Of course, these handprints, we can now start to move them.
Colleen Arteman is an artist and the founder of the Orlando Traveling Memorial. She put together a collection of paintings of the victims of the Pulse nightclub tragedy and those first responders who came to the rescue. They will be on display in the atrium of the Orange County Commission building after work wraps up today.
This is a culmination of almost 2 years of over 1,000 people coming together, helping hands. This memorial is here that can travel the U.S., but more importantly, it started with the hearts of the family members who lost their loved ones at Pulse.
Colleen says she believes art therapy can help people heal, so many of the portraits of the victims were painted by the victims' families and friends with the help of fellow artist Jeff Songson.
I'll take a photograph and I do this Photoshop thing to it. It's done in layers, and I draw each layer up in a different colored pencil or marker, and I put a little code to it.
Jeff says if the painters can follow the codes, they can paint beautiful paintings like these, all in an effort to remember and to help people recover from the tragedy.
Now, while you'll be able to see the art exhibit at the Orange County Commission building anytime, the official opening of the exhibit is June 11th. We're on scene in downtown Orlando. I'm David Bowden, Spectrum News 13.